New tonight at 10, a celebration at the Missoula International Airport. MSO recently had an inspection by the FAA, and the airport received a perfect score. The inspector checked things such as signage clarity, conditions of ground markings, plus the quality and presence of proper equipment. Missoula International Airport Director Chris Jensen says they've always received great scores, but it's rare to get a perfect one. He says that's a good sign for travelers.
Absolutely. What it means is that they can feel confident that when they come to the Missoula International Airport that it's safe, it's efficient, that our staff is highly trained and going to do a great job of taking care of them, amongst the best in the country. And
he adds they have to thank the staff at the Kalispell Airport for their help leading up to the evaluation. They visited each other's facilities and performed mock inspections to help each other prepare.